I mean, everything at some point comes back to the hand. So my work is often on the borderline of digital, analog, virtual, physical. But in all of these, there's always a process that involves the hand, you know, whether it's typing or drawing, like planning, drawing on paper, drawing on the computer. I think about these processes not as separated, but as a kind of extension of me trying to take something that's in my mind and put it into the world. And the tool, the first tool for that process is the hand.